an Italian.
She's in the hospice. She's in the hospice.
Why? Does it still run it?
No idea. No, it doesn't. It's Tourist Information Centre and exhibition space now.
He has the lake to himself when there's no tourists. He has his two little grandsons with him.
See Meg, I said, Meg, you weren't cycling up one of the Alps, were you, the other day?
She does look like Meg, actually.
She does look like Meg. Saturday, didn't see you on Saturday. Well, where the hell cycling up one of the Alps? Look, just like you. The person said it was you.
Reckon everyone's got a double. That's Meg's double. It's weird, isn't it? Some people have got good health and they're older and they can do things and other people haven't.
Your body, what you do with it. This is why all these public health messages about diabetes and not drinking too much, not smoking, it's all about statistically making you live for longer.
saying that, mine might have been hereditary.
I said that. Statistically.
And she didn't die from that, did she?
We all die of something.
Yeah, but she didn't die from that.
No.
Message received. Do you want to hear it?
Yes.
For attendance, headbands arrive decks.
What was that?
Something about headbands. Oh, there's a chair left.
I think they're just for skiers, aren't they?
No, they're running it at the moment, so I'm guessing that if you turned up at the station, you would be
Have
some money, they would take you up.
I don't think I fancy it.
No, I mean, I think I'd be all right, actually, once I was on it. It'd be the getting on and the getting off that would worry.
The point is, you're not held in with anything, are you?
Yeah, you are. There's a strap across you. You can't fall out.
French resort, obviously. That man was moaning about people. He was Italian, he wasn't French.
I think he thought I parked too close to his space.
Yeah. That's what I think.
What's that comment?
Well, you part there, not me.
Well, it's the only convenient space I thought I could see.